Christie. Pierce comes on the gamble. Christie shoots it off the glass. Rebound tipped in by Fortson. Sure, who they're going to give that to? They give it to Christie.
Yeah, the last offensive player to touch the ball. You watch Fortson now as the Celts have got people underneath the basket, and Antoine had a hand on it, and Fortson just tipped it in. Once again, the eagerness to get a rebound, creating problems.